Hi, this is Barry Byers, Nosebleed Cinema. Thank you for watching. These are some one steps we're going through. That's Master Otis Wooten and myself executing some Texas Karate Institute, Texins Karate Club, Chin Sook Hog Kwan techniques. Some one steps I came up with. So enjoy yourself. Do it at home. Now's the time. Yeah, that's a Texans Karate Club. That's my twin dragon karate gi top that I founded Twin Dragon Karate back in the 70s, early 70s. This Texans Karate Club, we joined my brother and I when we moved from Houston to Dallas in 1978. So this was, another belt, another degree, another way of expanding the martial arts in what I would consider my twin dragon karate, gung fu. And, there's not a lot of us that were doing what I was doing at that particular time. They were keeping very conservative. I was, of course, raised in Hapkido. So, Hungar kung fu, Hapkido, Chin Sook Hog Kwan, all of those things mixed up in a big suit. Started fencing and judo, and so that's where I was developing my style. It's all about the character. Train every day, take care of yourself, practice some of these one steps. Make a film, show me what you can do with them. Thank you for watching anyway. Really appreciate the support. Anyway, go through some of these films and during this pandemic and see if we can come up with some teaching programs. That was a nice little inside spinning crescent here. Spinning, coming up, catching the block or whatever, and then following it up with an inside either side kick or round kick, something sweet. Next time around. Thank you for watching Nosebleed Cinema.
over there. Okay, that's good. When he was blue belt, he wasn't undefeated. The first 2 years of brown belt, he wasn't undefeated. Whatever match, every time he fought him. They found that outside. It's okay.
Just like, just rock.